In today's video, I want to go through with you an idea that I've come up with as a new variation to my everyday kit when I'm out in the woods. A friend of mine, Chance Sanders, he described it as AWOP, in the woods on purpose. Okay, so if I'm out in the woods on purpose, this is a new modification to my own personal carry that I'm going to use. I'm going to send the camera back, or pan the camera back, and give you a longer look, and you'll see the modification. Right, now we've panned the camera back, hopefully you can see I've taken my other belt off, you know, the belt that carries my knife and my possibles pouch, or my accessories pouch, whatever you want to call it. And I normally used to wear another leather belt. One time my trousers up, and then my other belt was purely for my kit, which I could then unclip, put it in my pack, put it in my car, whatever. Okay, they were worn separately. What I didn't like was having, when you had a lot of weight on your belt, you used to pull your trousers down. So, hence I wore two belts. Then watching Dave Canterbury and especially Cody Lundin on the TV series Dual Survivor, I noticed that Cody wore a sash around his waist all the time. And that sash, just watching him using it, you know, it's like a large bandana. And you know how versatile a bandana is. Well, that sash it was wearing, I thought, what a fantastic idea. Why not use that as a belt? So what I do now is pan the camera in. So what I do now is wear one of these large scarves and actually thread it through my trousers, through all the belt loops, and this is actually my belt. Okay, now I'll just put a square knot on the front here, or a reef knot as you would call it, to tie it up. Now I'm not going to sit here in this video and teach you lot how to suck eggs or anything like that, and what to use a large scarf for. I think these are called I think it's called a shamag or something like that. But it's like an Arab headscarf, and you'll find these in sort of outdoor pursuit shops and army surplus. You find them all over the internet these days. But they can be worn as a scarf. You can wear them as a shawl. You know, a scarf around your neck to keep you warm. You can wear them, you know, as either over your head to keep the sun off your head, to keep you cool. Use them for filtering water, for collecting berries, gathering firewood, bandages, you name it. I mean, there's loads and loads of different things you can use them for. Even collecting water, you know, dunk them in a stream, pick up dew, wring it out, it's like a sponge. Face cloth, a towel, dishcloth, picking your pot out of the fire, you know, there are just, I'm not going to say 101 uses, but do you know what I mean? It's just very, very versatile kit, and it's something I'm now going to use as an everyday kit. There's no point me wearing two leather belts. It's just pointless. So, short video. I hope some of you got some benefit, some interest from it. It's something I'm personally going to carry. And thank you, Cody, for the idea, mate. So, thank you very much.